Hey, that is a beautiful baby cocker spaniel.
He's a baby. I mean, he's very intuitive. He's like a person.
One-eyed cocker spaniel. I was telling her that when I was growing up, that our cocker spaniel only had one eye too.
Well, he had glaucoma, and I had to be removed. And he does have a good chance of getting the other eye having glaucoma. There is a surgery that the eye doctor can do. It's like $1,500 to save the eye if you catch it in time. And otherwise, he would be blind.